Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Forrest Guitar. I'm director of the Festival of Faith and the Arts here at Bethany Lutheran Church. And I got to turn this down and say, go back to sound. Jeff, would you turn it down? There we go. Maybe that'll work. In any event, thank you for being here this evening for this wonderful program by Metropolitan Choral Festival. This is the beginning of the festival's 33rd season. And each season, the festival has some 40 to 60 programs, a variety of music ensembles throughout the area, touring ensembles, and so forth like that. We're just very fortunate and very glad that you are here and we have this opportunity to support the arts. This year we celebrate someone very important to us. Kathy Eggleston, who is the Minister of Music and Organist here at Bethany for some 30 years, passed away. And this year we are paying tribute to her throughout the entire season, recognizing the gift, the vision that she gave us, that music and all of the arts for all ages to be available to everybody in this place. So we're glad that you were here. There's a tribute concert for Kathy coming up October 18th, and we invite you to join us for that and to celebrate the gift that she has given this community through the Festival of Faith and the Arts. This season, there's just so much going on. If you'd like to find out what's going on, the festival brochure is literally at the printer. So it'll be mailed and be available here in about a week or so to pick up, but others don't know this because I haven't finished updating the festival website yet, but it is available in PDF on the festival website if you wanted to go there. It's really easy to find. It's bethany-arts.org, and you can open up the PDF there or download it to your computer to see what's going on. In addition, if you'd like to find out, because every season your auditions changes, some weather things that occur, you can join the Friends of the Festival email list, and I send out updates and upcoming performances and so forth for everybody. You can just go to the website, send me an email from there. It's forrest@bethany.org. And I'll add you to the festival email list. It's only used for festival purposes, not other things. But you'll find out about all the programs by Colorado Bach Ensemble, Cherry Creek Chorale, St. Martin's Chamber Choir, so many others. And we just cordially invite you to attend. Now, there's something very, very special. Now, remember where you are. How many of you have something that looks suspiciously like this? I heard a few people, not all of them. I wonder. Well, we'd like to ask you to give us a very special gift. The gift of silence. Because if my family called or texted me right now, you'd hear a ringtone, the text tone, and it would go perfectly with tonight's concert. Sly, the family stones, we are family. So if you would please silence your cell phones, pagers, GPS units, map massages, whatever you brought with you, so that we can hear and engage with glorious. Thank you for being here tonight. Please welcome Metropolitan Choral Festival.
Thank you. Thank you for being here tonight. The mission and vision of MCF as the Metropolitan Choral Festival is to provide a high level of musical arts performance experience to the public at no charge, delivered by a partnership between top-class professional orchestra and soloists and non-audition choir of music lovers from across the metropolitan area. One goal not fully met yet is the addition of high school and college age singers. Please spread the word. We are young people friendly, and we are pleased to have Miranda with us again this year. We do have a good number of young adults singing with us in this concert tonight. I can't believe this is our seventh summer concert. This concert will not be possible without your generous support. We are grateful for the support we received from friends of Don's Park at the Bartlett Beck, Herman Hallinger and Scott Law Firm, Dr. Peter Peterson, and the Brian Fanten Foundation. Many thanks to Andrew Parker and his wife for stepping in to fill in the void left by the MCF needs your generous support this year. This is the most ambitious concert yet, accompanied by a 45-piece orchestra. MCF is a 501c organization, so your contributions are fully tax-deductible. You can make your donations at the door, at the donor table in the reception area. We have the ability to accept credit card donations. We will mail a receipt to you for tax contribution purposes. Also, there are ushers at the door, at the exits, that will gladly accept your cash or check donations. You are encouraged to consider adding one or two or more zeros before the decimal. Please join us for refreshments and meet and greet after the concert in the Northex area, located just on your right side there, through the glass doors. Many thanks to Bethany Lutheran Church for hosting this event. We are grateful for your gracious hospitality. Our thanks to the soloist and the incredible orchestra you've been listening to, led by Eric Federici. Special thanks to Ricki Vorrath-Moyer, artistic director and conductor, for her many hours of volunteer labor. I'd also like to recognize current members of the board. They had left since the choir went out, but I'll mention their names. Charlie Diller is our legal advisor. Carol Hyde, our hostess extraordinaire. And the members of the choir that have actually expended a lot of energy and time organizing the reception tonight. I'd like to welcome a new member of the board, Joyce Witty. Unfortunately, she's not here. I was expecting the choir to be here during this process, but I'll reintroduce Joyce to you during the reception. Thank you all, be generous, and thanks for coming. Thank you.
but still.
Thank you. We're the best.
We can go out that way, sit over there, and walk over here. Might as well.
Exactly. I guess I have a lot to do. My girlfriend and I, so she was one of the things they had a process with.
That's right.
Yeah. Oh.